I'm going to show you different ways on how to turn off map location feature on Instagram. Now before we dive into that, in case you're worried whether Instagram is automatically sharing your location, the answer is no, and here is what Adam Mosseri, the head of Instagram, had to say about that.
Absolutely not. We're never going to share your location without someone actually actively asking to do so. I know there's a lot of confusion this week with the friend map. The way it works is if you want to share your location, your live location, you can do that either with followers you follow back, which we call friends, your close friends list, or a custom list that you curate, or nobody, but the default is nobody. And if you post a photo or a story or a reel and you add a location to it, then that post can show up on the map. But that again is something that you have to decide that you want to do. There's been some confusion. I think people sometimes are thinking that when they give permission to the app to see location, that they're actually sharing the location. That's not the case. Or when they see a story from someone that has a location, that person is sharing their live location. That is also not the case. We're going to try to clean up the design as quickly as possible to make sure people are not confused.
So here are different ways to turn off the map location sharing. Go to your DMs, open the map tab, tap settings and toggle off location sharing for everyone. Second, double check your phone's app permissions and block Instagram from accessing your location entirely. That acts as a kill switch, it can't track what it can't access. Third, if you do choose to use it, limit it to only close friends or a custom list of people you trust completely. Also, you have to consider clearing your location history regularly. It can be found in the map settings as well. Lastly, take a moment to audit your followers. If you wouldn't share your address with someone in person, they probably shouldn't have access to your location on Instagram.